making friends in Huntington, Vermont at an alpaca farm.
Making friends.
I made a friend today.
We're here at Camel's Hump Farm in what town in Vermont?
Huntington.
Huntington, Vermont. And as you can see, there's a bunch of alpacas behind us. What is the difference between an alpaca and a llama?
Llamas are bigger. I think alpacas are cuter.
I think they're cute.
They have slightly different personalities, but they're all in the same family. They're all camelids.
So they're all related to a camel. I didn't know that. Do you feel like you have personal relationships with each individual animal?
Most of them.
Yeah.
A lot of it has to do with how they're raised.
So if you wouldn't mind just telling me some of the names, listing them, because they're amazing names.
Purple Haze, Tallulah, Eternal Flame, Dragonfly, Voodoo Child, Papa Don't Preach. There's a theory that thousands and thousands of years ago, they were actually on the American landmass and migrated south.
Well, maybe it's just one long trip home, like that Grateful Dead documentary. Long Strange Trip, Jerry Garcia and the alpacas. So how many alpacas do you have here on the farm?
We started with about 4, and now we have 122.
Oh my gosh, what is that? Why are they laying on each other?
These are all females and they're all receptive, and some of this is dominance, some of it's just their hormones are getting carried away.
Sexuality is a spectrum, even with alpacas.
So much humping.
On today's episode of Making Friends, we learn that alpacas are actually cousins of camels and that they like to hump. Pun intended.
I made a friend today.